According to the oral traditional stories of the Chang, it is said that they have emerged from a place known as Changsang Mongko and settled at a place called Changsang. This was the first named village of the Changs. There, at the center of the village, they constructed a platform called Mulang Shang, where judgments and decisions that were passed became the final order. The main festival of the Changs is Nokmulung, which falls in the month of July. This is a demonstration of one of their folk dances where both male and female will dance together, and the lyrics denotes cheerfulness and harmony and praises the graceful movement of the body. The lyric also implies victory over hardships and invokes the spirit for protection from captivity.
Okay, what announcement do you want to do?
Ladies and gentlemen, the Chang Cultural Society from Tucson.